back at it with it. With your host here, John Tran, back at it with a new episode of Typical Tangents. Today, I don't know what we're talking about, but I thought about computer gaming. Games I do play is League of Legends, Counter-Strike, and some other games like Skyrim. It's pretty fun to play. Fun to achieve stuff. Yeah. I'll play a game right now. So yeah, I got my gaming headset, my mechanical keyboard, webcam, and two speakers in the background. And we're gonna play some Counter-Strike.
Okay.
Okay, so hear me. Play like one round or something, you know? One round. Counter-Strike is a game created back in 1999, I guess, by some Vietnamese guys. It was about the, it was prior to 9/11, or you could say it's after. It's counter-terrorists versus terrorists. It's a pretty controversial game back in the day, but now it's just fun to play. So let's play against bots, because I'm not that great, but let's go. Competitive against bots, guys. Competitive. No, just kidding. Well, here it is. I'm gonna play, and I'm gonna show you some tips and tricks. I'm going on a tangent. A lot of background noise, obviously. My family's downstairs, so
gotta deal with it.
Taking pretty long, actually. Check out this knife. Check me out. I'm playing without looking at it. I want to actually try it.
Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, like, main objective of this game is to kill all the terrorists.
See, you see that? I got that kill.
Even though it doesn't look like it. Are you reload?
Look at those, they don't look too good at this game.
I'm alright, actually. Bombs and planet, zombie. So yeah, we defend bomb plants and like retake the site and use bomb plants too. Yeah, so yeah, here it goes.
I just defused the bomb. Well, I haven't finished, but it got like 6 seconds. Well, online game, computer gaming. It can be a stress reliever and also be stressful. Well, I just aced the enemy team. Gonna finish here. Done with Typical Tangents. Online gaming. Signing out. Boop.